On this date in 936, Otto I, also known as Otto the Great, was crowned King of Germany. This event marked the beginning of the Ottonian dynasty and played a significant role in shaping medieval history. Otto's reign would later culminate in his coronation as the Holy Roman Emperor, a title that bestowed immense authority and influence over Central Europe.